And in sports tonight, Football Australia won't give up on trying to host the 2018 World Cup, even though FIFA says try for 2022. And of course, all the footy highlights, the post-mortems. And for now, have a great weekend and goodbye.
And wow. Speaking of post-mortems, It's the end of a very special era for us here at 10 News. It's the last night that Tim Webster will be with us as our regular sports presenter on the news desk. It's a known fact that no one can run through the Czechoslovakian water polo team like Tim Webster. It's all about experience. He's been part of the 10 family since February 1981.
Tim Webster. Eyewitness News at 6.
Good evening, I'm Katrina Lee.
And I'm Tim Webster, heading Eyewitness News tonight.
The telecom dispute.
Yes, a great sailor and a great sportsman in every way.
Here's Eyewitness News at 6.
I'm Tim Webster. Look after yourselves. Good night.
Well, good morning to Australia. Welcome to Wednesday, the 20th day of February. I am Kerri-Anne Kenley and this is Tim Webster.
It is
good
indeed.
Good morning.
Hello, mate. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Australia, on this Wednesday, the 3rd of February, 1988.
Is on a Qantas plane to Las Vegas. So from us, good night, Australia, and thank you for watching Eurostar.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Sports Tonight. I'm Tim Webster, featuring in this our very first bulletin. Hello, everyone. I'm Tim Webster. Welcome to Wednesday's edition of Sports Tonight.
Good morning, everyone at home. The first event on the program kicks off at 3 this afternoon. Wouldn't be the Commonwealth Games without Norman May.
Absolutely, Tim.
Of the Foster's Melbourne Cup for the year 2000. So hello everyone and welcome wherever you're watching us around the world. This is Melbourne's finest hour.
Morning everyone, welcome to the final round coverage of the Masters from Augusta.
Well, it took a while to do it, but South Africa's Retief Goosen finally won the US Open Championship.
A slight mishap when one of the crocodile hunter's reptiles decided to turn into a trouser snake, biting Tim Webster on the leg.
This belongs to the network because we believed in the supercars.
The bull they couldn't ride has died. We'll see you then. Cheers.
Thanks, Tim.
Particularly shuddering moment as well in last night's grand final.
You can feel it in the lounge room, that's for sure. Yeah, Manly fullback Brett Stewart was absolutely smashed. That's all in 10 News for this Friday. Thanks for your company and have a great weekend.
Yes, there he is. A lot of history there. 27 years.
Yeah. 27.
Now, we know you love your sport, that's obvious, and we know that you're also a tragic for the Roosters.
Oh, wow.
So we've got you a special little keepsake here. From the Roosters especially, they've signed...
Oh, that is very special.
It's very special.
That
you can wear
very,
that with pride.
Very special. Can I put it on now?
Yeah. Well, you can put it on now. Stick around for the sport, for after sport. We've got the weather, and Angela Bishop also has a special musical tribute for you as well. So stick around with
I
us.
I will.
It is really right. The end of an era, and we want to mark it properly.
Yeah, I miss you guys, and I'll miss you guys too.
Good on you, mate.
Stay with us. Back next with Angela Bishop.
I don't know if you'd have seen it on camera just before we went to the break there. I saw a bit of a quiver in Tim Webster's upper lip. I don't know if it was all those old images coming back or whether it was that Roosters jersey. I think it might have been the Roosters jersey. But Angela Bishop, on screen now, you've got some more little surprises for Mr. Webster.
I do. This is my prezi to you, Tim Webster. It's all about celebrations tonight. You're 27 years of 10, and believe it or not, Richard Clapton is celebrating 35 years in the business. I wish I could say I've been alive that long. Congratulations.
Congratulations to Tim.
You're doing a big gig for this at the State Theatre?
At the State Theatre. State Theatre on the 28th of June. And because I only recently realised it's 35 years since the release of my first album, Prussian Blue.
Fantastic.
That's what we're celebrating.
Can you remember them all?
Yeah.
All 35 years? The album.
Yeah, I think I can.
So, Tim, we've got a special treat coming up for you shortly, but I'll quickly do the weather. Here's Capricorn Dancer.
Gypsies ride through Wonderland. I tuck my horse down to the sand. Underneath a thousand-mile sky. I'll watch the waves come tumbling down. Heard so many different sounds. It cleared my head and eased my worried mind. And Capricorn Dancer, I'm riding to shelter. Show me a sign, lead me out to the tropicals on.
Tim, I know, Richard. Don't you ever, Richard is one of your favourite artists. I know that's one of your favourite songs, so I hope that's a little something special for you.
I remember all 35 years of it, Rich.
He remembers the lot. We'll quickly check the weather in the state. Farewell, Tim, but another Tim comes back on Monday. Tim Bailey, all the best.
Congratulations, Tim.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah. Good on you. There it is. That's 10 News for now. It's the end of an era. Good luck with the radio show.
You,
we'll
mate.
Certainly miss you. It's been fabulous.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah, give us a kiss. Give us a kiss. Yeah, you'll be sorely missed.
Yeah, I miss you.
You're a legend of this place, that's for sure. You have a great weekend. And, of course, Tim Webster handing over the baton to Brad McEwen for Monday. And as Ange mentioned, Tim Bailey back well tanned from his honeymoon on Monday. Have a great weekend.
Good night. Good night.